65 years after the liberation of Auschwitz, Pope Benedict XVI was overcome with emotion as he remembered the victims of the Holocaust during the weekly general audience. The Pope lamented the horror of the Holocaust and said the crimes that were a result of racial and religious hatred shouldn't be repeated.
La memoria di tali fatti, in particolare del dramma della Shoah, che ha colpito il popolo ebraico, susciti un sempre più convinto rispetto della dignità di ogni persona, perché tutti gli uomini si percepiscono una sola grande famiglia.
Benedict XVI also gave thanks to those who put their lives on the line by opposing the fury of Nazi Germany.